Don't look at me, I'm married.
I'm gay. Thanks for your help. You've been a star.
Oh, don't be daft. You can talk to me anytime.
Because she's my friend.
So go on.
Do you want last chance?
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Come here.
Are you gonna see that girl again?
Might be.
Oh. All right, go on.
Listen, I better go. I'll see you later.
Yeah, see ya.
You're right, Rana.
Absolutely fine.
Hi, Imogen. How are you? I think I just figured out what your problem is.
I haven't got a problem.
Do you not think it's normal?
It's like you're trying to prove a point.
Do you know what that point is?
I'm a good snog.
You're homophobic. Cast your mind back when you first got with Zidane.
Yeah. Oh,
look, there's no need for us to fall out. Wherever we went, you were practically doing it on the table.
Different.
Of course it is. It's normal. But you make me sick.
Looking out.
You're not doing this anymore.
Will you all just stop ganging up on me?
She's crying. There's a truth there.
Will somebody please tell me what?
She's homophobic. It's not funny, is it?
She's not homophobic.
She practically projectile bombed her when you saw me and Imogen kiss.
Bit of an exaggeration.
Well, she's not feeling well, is she? I can't believe you're saying all this.
And I can't believe she's homophobic.
But after everything she's done for you, you reckon she's a bigot? Oh, what, just because she's a Muslim?
Did I say that?
You didn't have to. Look, I think you should go. I'm sober up.
I'm not drunk.
Yeah, well, you're talking rubbish, so.
She's right. I've never had a problem with gay people before, but seeing her and Imogen kissing, I just felt there was no need for it.
I think I'm
thinking it. Maybe mum and dad's been eating more ingrained than I think.
I've had a fallout.
Oh, see you, Dad?
No, a girlfriend. There's a group of us who hang out together, so it's a bit awkward.
Oh, we'll get that sorted. Girlfriends are your lifeblood.
I know.
What's this?
Did you know?
I can't keep walking away from this.
Come on, we've had enough.
Drink while I'm up. Wouldn't think it was a complicated question.
Okay.
Is please one of those words you can't pronounce, like sorry, and just be yourself. You need to stay away from me.
I'm sorry, I should have just...
Can't go hold on when you're homophobic. Just means you can't hide it.
I'm not. I'm sorry, and I hate it for you now. Can we just start again?
You've upset Imogen, and you've upset me.
I'm sorry. You said I can't say I'm sorry, but I can. I'm sorry. I miss our friendship.
I don't think we can meet.
You can see how it happens from her POV, though, can't you? I mean, she must look at you and Zidane and think, lovely shiny couple, all settled. What could possibly be the hold-up? Oh, yeah.
Hate it. You hate me.
Of course not. It's just... it's sudden. One minute I'm stood innocently trying to read Kate's scroll, the next you're talking babies.
So?
Well, before when I thought we wanted kids, you were taking a pill.
I wasn't ready. Now I am.
It was
too... I am.
No, Rana!
To what?
I had an ex like you. So much in denial that she had to treat me like a complete bitch for the first 6 months that I knew her.
Denial of what?
Your fancy, Kate.
What?
You caused trouble for us from the off. Jealous. Well, good luck with her.
Do not fancy Kate. You're drunk.
No. But I'm about to be. You're welcome to her.
A bit sudden for him, that's all, maybe. I mean, I'm a bit taken aback. It's not even my baby. Let him sit on it for a bit, eh? Maybe you could do with a bit of a cooling off period too.
No, I've got to say, I really admire you, Rosie. Why? You're fearless. You go for what you want. You don't care what anyone thinks.
All right.
Been
one in town with Rosie and Sophie.
Oh, I would have loved that.
Rosie's got a really smart head on her shoulders.
I know.
I mean, I've had a few.
she got me thinking.
Right. What do you think you're doing?